We go to the first news that the 32-year-old sister HT is still undergoing investigation at the Panakukang Mapolsek, Jalan Pengayoman, Makassar. HT was arrested after stabbing a woman in front of a beauty clinic on Jalan Boulevard on Thursday, July 29. HT stabbed a 27-year-old woman with the initials RK because the victim was the third person in her household relationship with her husband. Panakukang Police Chief AKP Andi Ali Surya stated that HT admitted to having abused the victim RK. Although the perpetrators of HT have admitted their actions, the police have not yet determined the status of a suspect against HT.